What up, YouTube? This your boy, Emil, a.k.a. Quick Six. Always sneaker stories. So, it's been a while, man. Been doing a lot, man. Ain't been posting videos or stuff.
Oh.
But I have been copping. Been copping a lot of stuff. And I wanted to share with y'all an unboxing video that I got from StockX. We gonna jump straight into it, bro. Let's just see what came in. I've been messing with StockX a lot, man. I've been missing on the apps. On the reservation apps, I've been losing, but I still be winning sometimes, every now and then, on the sneakers app for Nike. But this is a pair of Nikes I saw that was coming out on the sneakers app, and they sold out in 3 minutes. That I saw sold out in 3 minutes, man. When I tell you, these are fire. I had to have them. And I feel like I won because I paid less than retail. And even after shipping, I still didn't spend what I would have spent on the Nike app. So, oh, there's my StockX receipt. And the card. And here they are. There we go. Desert Camo MX-1. I gotta get my light, man. Let's see. I don't like how they lace these. I think I'm gonna redo that real quick. Just for the video. peanut butter bottoms, real fresh, real clean. I'm a sucker for these right here, man. I'm a sucker for these. I really like them, man. They hit real hard. Let me get the other shoe out. Oh wait, StockX. I messed with them real tough, man. Here they are. Digital Camo, not digital, damn, I'm messing up today, man. It's my first video back on, man. Desert Camo, not digital, Desert Camo, real fly. I don't know how I'm gonna rock these, but they will be worn. Y'all will get a full picture of what they look like on foot when I post them on Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram at Quick Six. That's Q-U-I-K, number six, I-X. That's it. That was another unboxing sneaker story. Holla at me.